President Moon Jae-in asked the head of the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations for continued interest until South Korea succeeds in producing homegrown COVID-19 vaccines. CEPI is a global partnership launched in 2017 to develop vaccines to stop future epidemics. Seoul joined it last year.
한국은 여러 종류의 백신을 위탁 생산함으로써 기여를 하고 있는데 거기에 만족하지 않고 앞으로 또 새로운 어떤 감염병에 대비하는 차원에서라도 이번에 반드시 우리 기술로 우리의 백신을 이렇게 생산, 개발, 생산해내는 것을 국가적인 목표로 삼고 있습니다. 그에 대해서 CEPI가 많은 지원을 해주신 것에 대해서 감사드립니다.
A vaccine from SK Bioscience has completed phase 1 and 2 clinical testing, with a third phase left. CEPI has invested over 200 million in the South Korean drug maker. The coalition's CEO, Richard Hatchett, noted the country has been acknowledged as a hub for science, technology and vaccine production. He was impressed the government and public directed all efforts to respond to COVID-19 and that the nation has set global standards.